Hi students, today we'll move on to fractions. So what is fraction? Fraction is like the part of a whole is known as fraction. Example, assume you have a watermelon. So it's cut into four parts. Then each part will be a fraction of the whole watermelon. So here we just studied some of the concept that is represent a part of a whole or a collection as a fraction. Explain numerator and denominator in a fraction. Compare two fractions with the same denominator and add and subtract fractions with the same denominator. Okay, so then what is half? So when something is divided into two equal parts, so each part is called a half. So it means you have a watermelon. So you just cut it into two parts, so that two equal parts, so each part is half, each part is half. And usually that half we just written as 1 by 2, 1 by 2. And so you have some of the figures here. So you have to shade half of the following figures. So you assume you have a triangle here. So I just shade half of the triangle, that is half, 1 by 2. The next is a rectangle you have. So I just shade half of the rectangle. The next is a square. Again, I just shade the half of the square. And oval. So I just shade half of that. Next, quarter. What is the quarter? Square with four equal parts. So each part is called quarter or 1/4 of the whole. So what is this meaning? So assume you have a sweet. Let us assume it has a square in shape. So I just divided it as four parts. So that each part it would be 1/4. Each part would be 1/4. So that we call it as a quarter. So we can read it as 1/4. And if you go for two or three parts in a sweet, it means we just call it as 2/4 and 3/4.